What?
What, what? That's Swiss fucking chocolate, Pete.
Bon appetito.
I want every fucking cop in this fucking city after that fucking bastard!
Grab my chassis, Noxie!
Freedom lies beyond.
I saw you apply to the Flight Academy again.
I'm your new wingman, sir.
The coil.
scum use it for cover to launch attacks. This is their turf, so move on.
Keep your eyes open.
No southern moves.
Who the hell are you?
We're OMC. And OMC belongs to Sato Khan. Is that your boss? Are we supposed to be scared of him or something? Yeah.
The OMC aren't the only ones listening into comms.
Ships. We're under attack by Vandal forces. Repeat, we are under attack.
There have been battles. There have been losses. Each and every one of you has proven yourself time and again. We will not lose the system. We will not fall back.
Full up, Cal. You got a point.
Copy that. Tell these on me and say hi.
We will win. Because we have to.
Thank you. around it.
Help me! Help me!
I walked beside the still waters and they restore my soul. But I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong. No, I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm
What are you doing, kiddo?
You really gonna go through with this?
I'm gonna find, and I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
In 2077, they voted my city the worst place to live in America. Main issues? Sky-high rate of violence, and more people living below the poverty line than anywhere else. Can't deny it, it's all true. But everybody still wants to live here. This city's always got a promise for you. Might be a lie, an illusion. It's there, just around the corner, and it keeps you going. It's a city of dreams, and I'm a big dreamer.
The world of Days Gone is breathtaking. You'll be tempted to stop and look out at the lush valleys, the many rivers and waterfalls, but don't. You're not a tourist here. You're fighting to survive. Scarred by ancient volcanoes, extreme environments like lava fields and caves make perfect hideouts for marauders. Enemy camps are dangerous because their locations are so varied, encouraging you to use different tactics and strategies. Riding cross country through dense forests or narrow trails through steep ravines will push you to your limit. Riding through abandoned truck stops, small towns, infested logging camps is even more dangerous. Early on, as the pandemic spread, trainloads of corpses were brought into the wilderness for mass burial. These grave sites are now feeding grounds for freakers, making for some deadly rides and intense horde fights. Weather, harsh and unpredictable. In the Northern Cascade region, heavy rain will muddy up those windy trails. Snow in the mountains and foothills will make the freakers even stronger and more dangerous. With six regions filled with abandoned Nero checkpoints, survivor camps, choked off tunnels, explore the world of Days Gone at your peril.
プレイステーション。